I was even around because when there was a lot of drug changes that it for stomach cancer, life disability, and often drug means that it has been developed especially to treat a rare medical condition. As you heard, stomach cancer is not a rare, rare medical disease. And the FDA, which is the US approval concept, has approved ramucirumab to its priority review program, so called fast track, which allows you to expedite the review of patients that demonstrate the potential to offer a major advance in treatment of gastric cancer. It also granted FDA status to ramucirumab because it's intended to be a rare condition. In 2014, the FDA approved the monotherapy, which means that ramucirumab, the drug we are talking today at the conference, has its indication even if given alone, but also, and this is maybe more important, in combination with public and safe, which is this so-called chemical drug chemistry that is used for the treatment of gastric cancer. This is just the same condition for the EMEA, which is the European Association that approved ramucirumab as well, giving a combination for monotherapy. And this is because the ramucirumab, the drug we are talking today, has been approved in two phase 3 studies where it's giving together with chemotherapy